हेलो 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 सर।
All three cases. Okay, we discuss all three cases: simple slackener mechanism, offset slackener mechanism, and crank and connecting rod with trunnion. In that three mechanism, hope so all are finished that problem and they may upload their problem in the concern link. After that, we will proceed of the forward chain mechanism where we discuss both the crank revolve. Then what happen if one crank revolve and one crank oscillate? Then what kind of points we are getting? And if both the cranks are oscillate, then what happen? Okay, so based on that, we already put the videos on YouTube. So you may just start to watch and visit, and if you have any query, then definitely either you may comment in the classroom or comment in the YouTube video also. Okay, so it's up to you. Now, very important other problem of loci points, where as we know that forward chain mechanism and slackener mechanism is finished. So let's start the another problem, as it may be discussed here. A pendulum AB pivoted at A is 90 mm long. I just request to all, parallelly you may also join and you may also start to draw the curve. So it's very easy for you. If you are generate any kind of query, then it's very easy for me to solve your query. Otherwise, if you just seen and if you want to solve the problem, then it's difficult for us. Okay, so try to solve with me. A pendulum AB pivoted at A is 90 mm long. It swing 30 degree to the left of vertical and then to the right of the vertical point. Means from the first line we are analyze that one string is given to us which name is A and B, which is situated at vertical position. So we initially situated at vertical position. Ek hume line draw karni hai whose length is 90 mm. So take A, take B, draw a vertical line. After drawing that line, measure it. It may be 90 mm, and as per the dimension, it swing 30 degree to the left of vertical and then 30 degree to the right. Means from this point we have to arrange 30 degree left of the vertical, vertical the left side 30 degree and 30 degree right of the vertical. Okay, so you have to just draw this kind of lines. Now just read the data. After end of the first statement, point P initially at A. Point P is initially at A. Reach the point B. Point P hai initially wo A pe hai and reach at point B. when the pendulum complete 1.5 oscillation, when the pendulum complete 1.5 oscillation means यहां से यहां आने तक उसको 1.5 ऑसिलेशन लगता है. ओके, ड्रॉ द पाथ ऑफ पॉइंट पी. सो वी हैव टू जस्ट फाइंड द पाथ ऑफ पॉइंट पी विद द हेल्प ऑफ दैट द मोशन ऑफ द पॉइंट एंड द पेंडुलम टू बी यू. ओके, नाउ कैसे करेंगे? फ्रॉम द डेटा वी आर जस्ट ड्रॉ इनिशियली अ वर्टिकल लाइन. After draw the vertical line, initially as shown in the figure, draw on A portion as a hatching line. It considered that A is the fix. As we know in the physics practical of the pendulum, so we know that how pendulum is oscillate. It may not oscillate to and fro motion, but it may be work like a simple basic degree, maybe 5 degree, 10 degree, 20 or 30 degree. So here they may consider that the pendulum is oscillate from left to right 30 degree. So initially as shown in the figure, we drawn in that ways. Initially this is the A line. After that, that line should be clear at here of 90 mm. Take 30 degree and draw another line. Same way, take 30 degree on the right side, draw another line. Kab tak? So from point A, take A to B, that 90 mm, okay? And draw the arc, which may definitely join the end contact of the left vertical and right vertical, okay? So aapko us tarah se line complete karni hai. After that, here we know that the point P is oscillate from A to B, or it may reach from A to B with 1.5 oscillation. So 1.5 oscillation kaise hoge? Initially, suppose we assume that the pendulum is at point B. It may be reach up to end of left of vertical 30 degree, right? Up to end of vertical 30 degree. Once again, it may reach at B and achieve at right of the vertical end point. And once again, it may come at here. Okay. It means that if it may achieve original position, then we have considered that the total degree means this is 30 here and here, means from end point of left to the end point of right, total 60, and once again from end point right to the original position, so 30. So 30, 60 and 30, this much angle are covered by the pendulum to complete one oscillation. Okay, to complete one oscillation they require minimum 120 degree, and as here mentioned in the data that they may achieve or they may reach at point B after oscillation of 1.5. So now what's about half oscillation? Definitely that may be start from point B up to end of the left of the vertical, and once again it may keep it at its original position point B. So 30 and 30. In this way, we are considered that initially one whole oscillation time of 120 degree.
Mic band thai gayo.
Sorry, you are muted.
180 degrees there. So 120 plus 60, total 180 degree we are achieved with the help of 1.5 oscillation. Now how we are arranged at 180 degree? See at here, C0, they may mention. Now this, we know that this is 30 degrees. So I can divide it very easily. 10, 10 degree, 10, 10, 10. So I achieve each part of 10 degree, this, 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 and same way on right side, 10, 10, 10. Okay. So, aapko yahi se part ka division kar dena hai. So, 10, 10, 10, and same way, and right side, 10, 10, 10. So, after that, just extend that line up to this part, same way, up to end of this point, and up to this point. Now, we are arranging all the points as per our oscillation. Start from here, so it is considered a C0. It is initial point, so we are considered that it is a C0. Now, pehle left side jayega, kaise jayega? C1, C2, C3. Okay, after that, C4, C5, C6. जैसे हम एक्चुअल में ऑसिलेशन करते हैं, सेम ऑसिलेशन वी हैव टू शोन इन द फिगर. C7, C8 एंड एट द एंड C9 पोजीशन वी आर गेट एट राइट ऑफ द वर्टिकल. C10, C11 एंड C12. आफ्टर स्वीट टेल इट मे रीच वन ऑसिलेशन, मींस 120 डिग्री, 30, 60, 30. नाउ रिमेनिंग हाफ ऑसिलेशन दैट वी आर now trying to finish. So C13, C14, C15, C16, C17 and C18. Okay, so these are the 180 degree we are covered for 1.5 oscillation, right? आपको इसी तरह से mention करने हैं सब name. अब क्या करना है? Now, as we know that we are divide the whole part in 18 parts, so ये पूरी string जो है 90 mm की A से B vertical line वाली, वो line को 18 parts में divide कर देना है. Okay, we are divide AB line in 18 parts. Definitely, it's very easy for us to divide in 18 parts. कैसे? That we know that 90 mm hai and 18 parts, so each part is of 0.5 centimeter or 5 mm. Okay, so just mention the name 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, up to 18 parts. 1, 2, 3, up to 18. So each part is of 5 mm and start from A and end with B. Okay, so now what we have to do? Every time A is the radius, every time A is the center, and 1 to 18 are our radius. Har time pe A center rahega and A to 18 jo humne parts kiye hai, each part is 5 mm, that all are the different radius. So start with the A, take A as a center, and A1 is the radius, and arc on up to C1 line, arc on up to C1 portion or C1 line. Okay, so wo kahan pe, as you know that this is the inclination line, and from point A, yahan se yahan tak aayega. Same way A सी टू वाली लाइन कहाँ, ये दिस इज द सेकंड लाइन, दिस इज कंसिडर द सी टू, सी टू टू ए टू इज द रेडियस एंड आर्क अप टू सी टू पोर्शन, ए थ्री इज द रेडियस एंड आर्क अप टू सी थ्री, सेम वे सी फोर सी फाइव, सेम वे सी सिक्स सी सेवन सी एट सी नाइन, ईच पॉइंट आर कंसिडर एज ए पी वन पी टू पी थ्री पी सिक्स पी एट पी नाइन, नाउ टेन इलेवन ट्वेल्व थर्टीन फोर्टीन फिफ्टीन सिक्सटीन सेवनटीन एंड एटीन. सो एवरी टाइम योर रेडियस इज दिस अप टू हाउ मच डायरेक्शन एंड हाउ मच मैग्नीट्यूड, सो अप टू सी वन सी टू सी थ्री एंड अप टू सी एटीन रिलेवेंट पॉइंट, एंड जस्ट जॉइन ऑल द points with proper way, so I damn sure you are getting the curve, smooth curve passing through different points P. The curve will be the locus of the point P. Okay, this is the one case, very easy case to solve the example of special case of loci of point.